I'm standing here to say with you the reason why I applied for MCVP ER&ICX GIP position. First, my dream, because I want to be a part of AIESEC Viet Nam to continue lead AIESEC Viet Nam to achieve the behalf of AIESEC 2015. Second, my passion. I found my second family here, and I feel and I love the AIESEC spirit among the global youth in the organization. And the last is the challenge. I want to challenge myself to fulfill my dream for in AIESEC, and I want to challenge all the members in AIESEC Viet Nam to develop AIESEC and make impact on society as a true leader. What will be my contribution for this term? I have two things. First, personal contribution. Internal impact. For member development, I will often give coaching and training for LCVP to ensure that they are having a good experience in their leadership position, to ensure that their member in the functional team understand the working process as well as enjoy what they are doing. For sustainable development, I will maintain in hand the foundation of quality and quantity control that built from the last term 2011 and 2012. B. External impact. For business, I will improve more asset value in the business eyes and add more value for the current partner in the local level as well as the national level. For intern, I want to develop AIESEC Viet Nam to become the one of the first choice country in Asia Pacific that intern want to take internship. What I want to learn from this experience, I have five things. First, management skill, how to manage and lead the organization in national level. Second, interpersonal skill, leadership skill, communication skill, training and coaching skill. Third, marketing and sales experience, by working in the marketing and sales position. Fourth, the internal outlook, to understand more about how business run. And the last E, the international working experience, how to work with the people from different culture. And now, I'm ready to be the next MCVP of AIESEC Viet Nam.